Here's how to go live on YouTube via desktop or mobile. First, you should go to youtube.com and sign into your account. Next, click the video icon in the top right of your toolbar and select Go Live from the menu that appears. If your account is not verified, you'll be prompted to complete a verification after you select Go Live. This process takes 24 hours. If you're already verified, you'll be given the option to start a stream now or to schedule it for a later date. You'll then be asked if you want to use the built-in webcam or streaming software. You'll be prompted to enter your title and description, plus establish the privacy settings. You can also schedule your live stream for a later date from this screen. You'll also have to answer the question, is this video made for kids? If it is, click yes, this video is made for kids. If the video is for a general audience, click no, this video is not made for kids. When you click next, your webcam will take a photo that will be the thumbnail for the live stream. Make sure you're prepared for this photo before you click next. Finally, click go live. When you're done, simply click end stream at the bottom of the screen. As long as you didn't go over 12 hours, your live stream video will be archived. If you have 1,000 or more subscribers, you'll also be able to go live on the mobile app. First, open the YouTube app on your phone and log into your account. Then tap the capture button and select Go Live. You might have to allow YouTube to access your camera, microphone, and location. Similar to before, you'll now be prompted to create the title and establish the privacy settings. You can also select more options to continue customizing your live stream. Just like on desktop, you also have to select if your video is made for kids or a general audience. When you tap next, you'll have 3 seconds to prepare for your camera to take a thumbnail photo. Finally, select Go Live to start your live stream. When you're done, tap the X in the top right corner of the screen to end the live stream.